The World Cup and the Olympics are brilliant, aren't they? Well, not for everyone. This is where some people live in Brazil. These are called favelas. They are often made of cardboard, tin, and mortar. As if things weren't bad enough for them, approximately 150,000 people are being forced to move to make way to the new buildings and highways to cater for the World Cup and the Olympics.
As of March 2014, the death toll in the Syrian war now exceeds 100,000, and more than 2 million people have fled their homes seeking sanctuary either in neighboring countries or elsewhere in their troubled country.
Kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you.
Did you know that there are approximately 105,000 people in Australia that are homeless? That's sadly one in 200 people. Most of these people are living in overcrowded dwellings or boarding houses with very little to eat.
Children waiting for the day they feel good. Happy birthday, happy.
Did you know that the life expectancy of males and females in Australia is 82 years of age? Well, it is for a lot of people of this country, but not all. Indigenous Australians' life expectancy is only 72. That's 10 years less.
Nervous, no one knew me, no one knew me. Hello, teacher, tell me what's my.
Fortunately, there is things we can do to help. With the help of Caritas, we can get people in Brazil access to clean water, sanitation, and important infrastructure such as communities, childcare centres, and help them retain or build their houses. Caritas also assists those in Syria by providing emergency relief to those in need of food, water, and medical attention. We work closely with St. Vinny's to provide food to homeless people, and we even participate in a sleep out to help raise awareness. We can also raise awareness around health risk and education and its importance of closing the gap with Indigenous people. To find out more, ask your teacher about your social justice group and what you can do to make a difference.